So new at noon now, a judge right now is weighing the fate of a landmark, that landmark medical center, in fact. A state lawyer is urging a judge to allow a possible sale of the Woonsocket Hospital as soon as possible. The reason, he says, the hospital's finances, they're so dire they could be out of money by the end of the year, if not sooner. Boston-based company wants to buy Landmark, but a Nashville company is asking to make a competing bid.